The President of the Legislative Council. Honorable Martin LIAO. In accordance with Rule 16, bracket 2 of the Rules of Procedure, I move a motion to adjourn the Council. The wording is as follows. This Council do now adjourn so as to have a debate on the following matter. In the light of the violence taking place recently in relation to the impending district council elections, like arson and vandalizing the DC candidates' offices so as to obstruct the DC election, the violence has been escalated. A candidate has part of his ear bitten off, and then another candidate was injured with chop wounds this morning. For the sake of the personal safety of candidates and their electionary teams, and to make sure that the DC election to be held on the 24th of November this year will be held in a fair and open manner, I would like to seek the government to tell us about the response measures. I'll now suspend the meeting.